Entered. Thank you for coming out to support young people tonight. tonight. I know they'll be with us not only today, but next week as well. I think their presence here is important. I wanted to acknowledge them because really everyone comes out to support this amazing group of young people. We're going to support you through a bunch of amazing activities that's going to take place over the next week. And finally, before I get to the students, Ms. Quinn, the principal, for her great leadership, and she's probably going to be embarrassed for me saying this, but she intentionally looks for opportunities to highlight young people. Right? She intentionally looks for opportunity to highlight young people. And from that position within our community, what an honor it is to serve under her. Someone with that kind of mindset and dedication to young people. So thank you so much. I don't know where she is, but there she is. Apparently this evening is about the class of 2022. I want to thank them for sharing with us tonight their skills and for being so willing. Okay, they weren't that willing. They were partially willing. Okay, they agreed to do this tonight for us. They started this process in January with a proposal. And they submitted that proposal to their advisors. Their advisors approved that proposal. It was altered numerous times along the way. And eventually, it landed here, and they are amazing. I cannot wait for you to get out here to witness the presentations and to witness the performances. A couple of directives here. When I finish speaking, I'm going to dismiss the eighth graders who are going to be doing presentations. I'm going to ask that we allow them to exit the room first. So that they can get in position. And then we're gonna have about an hour to make it through the 34 presentations. There is a snack area that is available to all parents. I'm gonna suggest that you grab a snack as you go around to each of the presenters. Please find a way to make it to each table. I think what you will find is something amazing waiting for you. The presenters have worked as hard as the performance to prepare something for you. They have a speech to deliver to you. They are prepared for your questions. Please talk to them about these projects. Try them out. Many of them are interactive this year, probably more so than in the past. This process of showcase continues to grow and continues to amaze everyone who has a hand in building. All right. Finally, Ms. Maudice has asked that I remind parents to take home all of the wonderful artwork that is featured in the gallery. Many of the work is from the entire year. Please take that home with you tonight. Tonight represents the best of who we are as a community. What you're going to witness from the students is a lot of love, support for one another. I think you will interpret that as being heartfelt. I think you will see in their faces, in their smiles, and the hugs that they give to one another, true love. So tonight, in the name of that love, I hope that we travel in the spirit that we know lights up this place. And mainly, I want you to give your appreciation to the class of 2022. Stations. that. We are, all of these presentations can be found in the wonderful brand new dining hall and this amazing gallery area. All of the refreshments are going to be found in the far left-hand side of the dining hall. Please have drinks, grab food as you go around to each of the stations. We are going to return back to this space in about an hour. We're going to give you about a 10-minute warning prior to that. Mr. Focal will come on the loudspeaker there, and he will make an announcement, and you'll know that that's your 10-minute warning to start to move back into this space for the second part of our program. Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's get to it. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. I mean, honestly, like, you just want to try to fill up the roster. And, like, the goal is to fill up the roster with guys.
Thank you. changing, and there's no one place to access all of this information. There's an opportunity to fix all of these problems. A detailed solution would be an app that can work on many different touch points, such as desktops, laptops, and iPads. This app will be easy to use, can narrow search results, and will be free of charge. Our target personas will be parents that can financially send their kids to camp. They will also be knowledgeable and have good credentials. Okay, so now we're going to get into the actual app. Okay, so this will be the first welcome page. You'll have many different options, so you can pick what type of camp you want. You can also sign in with your Facebook credentials to see your saved camps.